Well, the holidays are upon us. So many wonderful activities to look forward to, but also some new safety hazards. So here are some actions that you can take to make sure your work and home environments are safe. Before you leave for work for the holidays or for a vacation, make sure your workspace is safe. Putting away unneeded clutter that could be tripped over and unplugging space heaters will assure that your work area is ready for you to leave. At home, hot pots and pans, children running around, frying foods of any kind are all accidents waiting to happen. So be extra alert during this time. When it comes to holiday decorating, with extremely dry conditions this year, fire risk is even greater. So here are some easy guidelines. Make sure electrically powered decorations are in good shape and are UL approved. Be mindful of decorations that may be anywhere near candles or fireplaces. Be sure to water live Christmas trees to prevent them from drying out. And it's not just fire hazards. Holiday decorating can pose other dangers. Spraying artificial snow can irritate your lungs, so avoid it or wear a face mask. Broken lights or ornaments can cause nasty cuts. If something breaks, take the time to clean it up right there and then. Finally, use a proper stepladder when working above your comfortable reach. These holiday hazards shouldn't ruin your holiday spirit. In fact, staying mindful of these simple actions will assure that your holidays stay safe and accident-free. For Take Action, I'm Dr. Josh Klapo.